Arming the Union, a new Civil War exhibit at the American Precision Museum in Windsor, Vermont, shows how precision machines enabled skilled workers to produce innovative weapons for the Union Army, with features including interchangeable parts and rifled barrels. These innovations helped the North win the Civil War. The American Precision Museum's exhibit also includes an innovative feature of its own, a 3D animation of an 1853 automatic rifling machine. While the Robinson Lawrence rifling machine is fascinating in its own right, the actual cutting of the rifling grooves can't be seen because it happens inside the gun barrel. Additionally, the machine cannot be operated for museum visitors due to the fragile and irreplaceable nature of its parts. By virtually bringing the machine to life, the 3D animation shows the complex movements of the machine, and through the magic of animation, the viewer can see the cutting action inside the barrel. Ann Lawless, executive director of the American Precision Museum, is excited about including an animation as part of the Arming the Union exhibit. According to Ann, animation is the best possible way to get inside a 19th century machine. Demonstratives engineers and animators brought its subtle mechanisms to life, making all the activities of the machine completely clear. The rifling machine created a special challenge for DI. The machine could only be operated by hand in a very limited way and had no surviving engineering drawings or schematics. By carefully recording measurements of the components and taking detailed photographs of all aspects of the machine, along with video of the machine in limited operation, the skilled engineers at DI were able to create a working digital model of a machine that was in action over 150 years ago. The American Precision Museum's exhibit opened on Memorial Day. To learn more about the American Precision Museum and the Arming the Union exhibit, which houses the Robinson Lawrence rifling machine, go to AmericanPrecision.org. To see how DI develops innovative ways to visualize technology, visit us on the web at demonstratives.com.